Welcome everyone back to ASMR Molly Pilly. I am here with my amazing husband, Taufa Molly Pilly. And he has had a hard day's work. And so we are going to be treating him to a massage with some Tongan oil from Vava'u. And so there will be lots of skin sounds. I may count his moles, and his birthmarks. So, we'll see. Let's just see how this goes. My husband might fall asleep because, like I said, he works hard. My husband's cousin gave me like a little goodie basket before we left Tonga, and this oil was in it. And my husband loves this smell. I kept the other ones for me, but he loves this smell. So I thought I would put it on him. A little piece of home, you know. Be more of a quiet video, but I thought it might be nice to treat my husband and give him a little bit of ASMR, of a relaxing experience. I have pretty weak hands, so I don't know how able to do this. I'm guessing right here is gonna get really red. He's got a pretty big knot. If I'm pushing too hard, just let me know. Is there a spot you want me to get specifically?
Your neck.
Okay.
Shoulder. edge of
the arms. This video at least picks up a little bit of the skin sounds. I know a lot of people like finger flutters and skin sounds, so I hope that the microphone picks up on it. This might be a majority of a visual trigger video. My husband works at a refinery, so he lifts heavy things all the time, every day. Massages, so this is like a treat for him, right, babe? Yeah.
I need to feel that.
I can feel it. Okay. You ready for me to move to the hand massager? My breath can warm it up a bit. Probably not.
Every wife gonna need to do this to their hard work husband.
What if it's their wife that works hard?
And their husband needs to do this for them.
I think it shows love that I do this for you. This is all greasy now from the oil. It's okay. Did you know we have people from all over the world that watch my channel? It's so cool. I've had people from France, from England, I think someone from Germany, Australia. I bet some people that were so kind enough to watch our videos, you know, from all over the world. That's so crazy to me. I've had someone from Malaysia. Was that too hard? He gets really bad knots right here all the time. If any of you are like massage therapists and you know a good stretch he can do to get rid of them, let us know. The scent is like a very masculine scent. It's like, I don't know, tongue in words.
Tongue in words.
It says, chewy dewy oil fragranced with cacala.
Okay.
What?
It's the material they used to move to.
The oil.
The ashram.
I know, that's what I was trying to find out. Like, what is it?
Tutui, I don't think there's an English word for tutui. But it just a tree with kind of nuts. And they cracked the outside and took the nut inside and people to just like eat us off and not swallow it in, but Jesus.
I can't get this arm very well. Don't snore. Okay. I am going to use these tweezers, the back of them, to count his foot. I'm going to use the back of these tweezers to count his moles and freckles and birthmarks and just anything that's there, you know. Oh, I think I sprayed some on my laptop. Oops. Okay, oh, you can see this right here, this purple thing. That's my children's toy. So first off, we've got we've got one mole, two mole, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, Stop snoring. You gotta stop snoring, love. I don't know many people who will like that. But who knows, maybe they will like your snoring. He'll feel nice tomorrow. And not in a lot of pain. Right before he laid down for to make this video, he got Charlie horses in his legs. I'm like, you need more potassium. And he's like, I just need to stretch before I play pickleball. I'm like, probably both. Letting me get his acne when I rub his back, but it like it's bothersome to me because I just like feeling smooth, you know. But he's like, just leave him be. Oil on him before he had a shower. Who knows, maybe it's really good for the skin. I don't know. I'm not a dermatologist, so I have no idea. But I do have this body oil I got when we were in Fiji at the airport, and it's like the best moisturizer for my face. It's like moisturized for days, like it's amazing. It really soaks it in. And what you do is they have a body scrub, so you wash your face and then you do the body scrub. And then you put the oil on and your face just feels so soft. Yeah, I don't feel the knot on this side very much anymore. Still just right here, but it's dissipating. Okay, I think we're gonna call it good for the back massage video. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can't see my face, but I'm right here.
Hello.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I wanted to do something different. I've seen people do this kind of stuff on real people, so I wanted to try it, see if you guys really liked it. Keep a lookout for the video where I do my husband's face. I'm gonna tweeze his eyebrows and give him like facial massage.